Stand for you gotta come to the party and find out.
You see him get stamped, and they got his definitely had the course of gift.
Happy birthday.
Robert, I am so glad to be a part of this. This is something that I'm so glad that happened for you. I'm so glad you got to be where you are. I knew it was gonna happen because you were determined to do this. And I'm glad to be a part of this. And I'm glad that you're still around and you're still close to us. Robert, I love you. Deborah.
You know, I don't know how short people do this. I got to stand up straight. Happy birthday.
Now, I'd like to say happy birthday to you, Robert, for letting me be one of the people to have contributed to such a joyous occasion for you. Happy birthday with love from Sheila.
How you gonna have to get on our floor,
birthday.
That's all.
Hi, I'm Jackie McIntosh, and it would have been very nice to meet you, and my sons want your autograph.
Happy birthday, Robert. My name is Sylvia Edwards. Good luck in all your endeavors. Bye.
Happy birthday, Robert Townsend. We love you.
Happy birthday, my man. Keep up.
Hi, Robert. I just want to say happy birthday. We both share the same month. I'm a Libra, you're a Libra, and I just want to say, Tommy, I love that man, Tommy.
Anyway, I want to tell you happy birthday, and thank you for picking me to help with the party, and I didn't steal any money, and I love you, and I'm glad you succeeded, and whenever you come to Chicago and need any more help, please call me or get in contact with me, and I know I'm fat and everything, but I don't care, because you don't care, because you love me, and I love you, and we're best friends, okay? It's some weird people here, Robert. You know that. You see that on the camera, okay? How much time do I have?
All corners of the universe. And the people in the neighborhood say, you ain't gonna never do nothing, nigga. You don't know what the hell you're talking about. And they proved you wrong, didn't they? You got to have some heart. And the gentleman who I am gonna bring up to you tonight went out to Hollywood, didn't have no money, lied, cheated, and made his own movie. Now you got to get that up. Then he comes back and sees the funniest black man in the world, Eddie Murphy, and say, I'm gonna make you even funnier, and created a movie on him. Turn around, television, start doing his own HBO specials. Now, the greatest thing out of all of that, I know how hard it is to get people to give up money, but he done got some of the world's richest white people to give him some more money to make some more movies. Ain't that beautiful? Ain't that beautiful? So Chicago tonight, right here, a brother from the west side of Chicago, the west side, Godfather over here, and all the boys to say, hey,
say, welcome to my birthday party. But it's not my birthday.
Happy birthday anyway.
But the reason I'm having this party is because I grew up in Chicago on the west side, born and raised. Like Jimmy was saying, I started here and I grew up with a lot of knuckleheads, and these guys in the tuxedos are my partners in crime from Chicago. We grew up yay big, and they've been trying to do something for me and get something together. I'd like to introduce you to them. This is my college roommate, Mr. Dennis Allen. Hey. Hi. Dog me on the basketball court, Carl Brinson. Cheated off of me in school, Derek Dowell. And helping me tonight, we went to school together in Austin, Miss Anita Walker. And she's gonna be coming to Hollywood soon with me. You know, this is my newest discovery, Miss Josie Brown. So tonight, this is family night. Like I said, I'd like to thank HBO and Greg and the guys over there. Where's HBO? HBO! Thank you. I'd like to thank all the people on the committee. Where's my mother? Where's my mom at? If you're standing next to somebody and you haven't said good evening, right now everybody say just good evening, whoever you are. Stand next to them. Good evening. Good evening. Hi. I met you guys earlier today. Hey, what's happening? What's happening? So tonight, what I'm going to do is, HBO has been really nice to me. They let me do four specials, four partners in crime. How many people have seen the shows? Watch my nighttime soap opera, The Bold, the Black, the Beautiful. Well, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is real special because I brought with me tonight two of my new HBO specials that have never been seen before on television. One of these shows is going to air in January, and the other show is probably going to air in May. I've discovered some new comedians out in California. I've got more of The Bold, the Black, the Beautiful, and some other surprises. So we're gonna party, we're gonna look at one of the shows first, then we're gonna party, I wanna have a little dance contest, and we're just gonna get stupid, okay? Are we gonna have a good time?
Yeah.
Let's bring the house lights down low. Let's fade the house lights way down, and we're going to take a look at one of the first HBO specials, Partners in Crime, Part 3. Let's bring it all the way down, please.
Now listen, let me ask you a question. Didn't it just give you just an immense amount of pride? I don't know if you sit there watching that and be laughing your ass off, but to know that Chicago very own,
let's go down. The DJ is called the Godfather because he's a
Chicago's most requested Godfather Jay, putting it on your mind. Friday night, Chicago style. Take time and take pictures.
October 22nd before the 7th. Come on with it, Luther.
Till I see the morning.
Oh, I'm gonna let Luther just serenade you for a minute. 5 more minutes for photographs.
Ready? How you doing, Rob, man? My name is David Phelps. I met you earlier. I was asking you about maybe your HBO special. I've been a comedian for 1 year and 7 months, and I'm a big fan of yours, you and Eddie, and the Black Pack in Arsenio Hall, and I was wondering maybe if I could get some kind of break for your TV spot on your show. I'm a big fan of yours, and I've been in the business, like I said, 1 year and 7 months. And, kind of froze here, but how you doing, Rob? My name is David Phelps. I met you earlier when you was looking for the doors to go in, as far as, you know, the entrance. And my name is David Phelps. God, wait a minute. How you doing, Rob? My name is David Phelps. I met you earlier, and I was I gave my number to your security guy, and he said he'll hopefully give it to you. My number, just in case you forgot, is 388-8603. And I've been a comedian for 1 year and 7 months, and I was hoping maybe to get some kind of break, because I'm a big fan of yours. And I've performed throughout Chicago, started in Chicago and Chicago nightclubs. I've been in at the Regal Talent Showcase and opened up for a couple of acts. And like I said, I'm a big fan of yours and Eddie Murphy's. And I got to go now, but make sure you call. Give me a call, man. I really appreciate it. I'm going to leave you a little impersonation.
Hey, you better call, man, because you know what's up, Jack. Woo!
Renita?
No, it's not
Walker.
Anita.
I mean, Anita Walker, Mr. Antoine Day of Legend Band. And we would like to wish Robert a happy birthday today, and all his friends came out today.
I thought
we had started
in January.
No, it's today. You're wrong. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm very sure. You the one got it wrong.
I thought I had it wrong.
And we got some other members of the band here. Doc Taylor, which is a complete asshole, and we got some buddies and Greg, and you know, a lot of the.
That's what he tried. Oh. That's what he doing.
Thank you.
What about my
No, hers, she bought that one.
What you talking about? Look.
She bought that one.
All I wanted to say is, happy birthday, Robert. We really love you.
And I still want my daddy's coat back.
What daddy's coat?
The one he wear. That's my daddy's coat.
That's your daddy's
coat?
Yeah,
he stole it.
He stole it?
Long time.
I don't know why he stole the coat.
Yeah, I remember.
See, we have been friends for such a long time.
Distant lovers.
That's what we are. No, but all I want to do is say thank you so much, Robert, because your talent.
I'm gonna get off this camera because FBI might be filming this shit too.
Ooh.
And I'm wanted.
See, I'm not scared.
Brian, we're looking for some females this time. We have a lot of gentlemen as partners in crime. What's your name?
Carmen.
Carmen? Carmen, would you like to be a new buddy in Partners in Crime?
Yeah.
Yeah or yes? I mean, yes, make it.
I'm already a partner in crime.
You are? What crime?
Partners in Crime of Chicago.
Which one?
Hey, from 85.
Oh, she's just a newcomer. How about you? What's your name?
My name is Linda Jameson. I'm a newcomer.
Are you a newcomer? Would you like to be a new addition to the Partners in Crime, Jay?
Yes, I would.
Oh, and who told you about Partners in Crime?
Anita Walker.
Oh, she's a crook. She's a crook in crime.
Michelle Penn right there. She's scared to get in to be a partner in crime.
Michelle, come here for... Michelle? Oh, no, come here. Don't you be like that. Come here. She's a real nervous wreck. I think she wanted about...
I'm going to be the new Beverly Johnson.
We looking for a new chandelier. Chandelier.
No,
chandelier is not bashful.
I'm kind of jealous right now.
Would you like to be the new chandelier?
Oh, yes. I think I can really be chandelier. What do you think?
Excuse me.
Say something.
I'd like to say that I know Fred.
Wait a minute now. If you can't talk, I'm sorry. You can't be on it.
It's really taking too long.
Tell my car, you too big now. I'm hometown. Get with the real nigga, man. I'm ghetto nigga with a ghetto dude. Get with it, bro. In a minute, I rap later. Hey, 30. Get out. I'm proud of you. You my man. And everybody see. I'm glad to say you're my friend. Take care. I rap later.
Who was the one? Get him out of here. I ain't with him either. It's all Soul Train, bitch.
Hey! Shit. You bought a Hollywood after the night, baby. I'm still gonna be here. Townsend, fuck you. Hey, mom, day too, baby.
You ready? Ready, Romeo?
Almost.
You ready?
Yeah. Am I lying, Jackie?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Robert. Happy birthday to you.
One, four.
Ultimate. We enjoyed it immensely.
Happy birthday, Robert.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Robert.
Happy birthday.
Best wishes in this holiday season from the bottom of my heart.
Shut up.
Sorry. Bye.
Bye. Happy birthday, Robert. It was really a pleasure meeting you at Austin Academy High School.
Okay.
Where you going? You ain't going nowhere. You're going to stand here and give me strength.
Okay.
Now, Robert, we graduated together from Austin. I gave you my number. I want you to call me next time I'm in Los Angeles.
Yeah,
I'm going to do something with you.
Okay, man.
So, thank you. You had a nice time at your party, and happy birthday. May you have many more.
All right. Hi, Robert. How you doing? I'd like to wish you a happy birthday, and I remember you from Austin, even though you don't remember me. Bye.
It's me again. Sorry to annoy you, but yesterday was my birthday, too. I just turned 21. So, anyway, happy birthday. It's a good day. Thanks a lot.
Okay, are we on? Robert, hi, it's Lisa. Lisa in Chicago. Don't you remember when we were friends years ago? Well, anyway, I know you'll be in New York this Sunday, and I'll be there too, and I was thinking maybe, just maybe, you could either come to one of my shows, come to my recording session or something, and if not, you know, we're still friends and we'll keep in contact, okay? I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Back to you, right?
No, he's not ready.
I'm Tracy, and this is my sister Etta, and we're here to wish you a happy birthday, and we've had a great time here at your party. And also, I'm here to say, I love you.
Hello, and I love you too. Yeah, I see the red light. Happy birthday, Robert. And I hope you have a many more. I'm very proud of you. You are a magnificent person. I don't see how you come up with so many great ideals. But then again, too, you might have got it natural from your mom. So I hope you have many more happy birthdays. And I truly believe and I know that you're a great guy. God bless you always.
Hi, Robert. Happy birthday. One question, though.
does this look like the face that wants to wear a brown corduroy HBO hat with orange print? Thank you. May I have a t-shirt? My name is Angie Stroud, 813 Oakwood Drive, down to Oak Brook, Illinois, 60559. Thank you.
Tommy, you killed it, my brother. He was my only brother.
Okay, enough is enough. I'd like to say happy birthday. I'm a friend of Lisa baby. D. He you wants to be pay. In the next movie, okay, Terry?
I want to be in your next movie. Listen, man, I'm great, okay? Get in touch with me. My number is 339-8113 for the next flick. These my boys here. They want to be co-stars, okay? They want to be co-stars. And you know what? We're some fucking party animals, okay?
And we've been up to
and we got hot women with us. You know what? They're not wearing underwear. They're not wearing underwear. Robert, let me talk to you private, babe, one-on-one. These women are, don't have underwear on, okay? So, listen, let's have a party, have a good time. All right.
So I assume we are. How you doing? My name is Johnny Sharp, Robert. I met you in the corridor a while back. Yeah, well, this young lady that had a very close relationship with me, my wife, she went to college with you. She went to Illinois State. Anyway, she mentioned this quite some time ago. I just wanted to say hi. I gave you my card. I'm a comedian, Chicago. Funhouse. Take care, man. Best of luck. See you in L.A.
No? Okay. Robert, hi. I'm Nicole. Oops. That's okay. Are we still on? Okay. Robert, hi. I'm Nicole, and this is my friend, Leo.
Hi, Robert.
And am I the only one who knows it's not your birthday? I mean, I know it's in February, so happy belated. And everybody else said happy birthday. That's really nice, but, you know, happy birthday in February. Best of luck.
Best wishes and more specials.
Yeah, more specials. More on the regular TV channel so I can see it. I'm in school and, you know, cable's not me. So, good luck.
Adios.
Thanks a lot. Adios. Great party. Bye.
But I had a really good time at your party. And I just want to let you know that the next time you make a video, I want to be in it. My name is Pamela Sherman and I live in Chicago. And I had a very good time, and this light is very bright, so this is the end of my speech. Bye.
Theater right here on Chicago Grand. I don't know.
What is she doing?
Jesus Christ.
What is she doing, Craig?
They gave me the mic, and I'm doing it. My name is Greg Ann. Talk to
Pam.
Me.
Carmen's sister, how are you? Just put me in your next movie.
Okay, wait.
This is
the Force MDs.
Woo, baby.
Wait, tell her we're partners in crime.
Robert, this is partners in crime.
Wait, get out of here. He's not in.
This is the bold, the black, and the beautiful.
That's right.
Robert, my name is Rhonda Earl. Here's my partner in crime.
And don't forget the next video.
We're not ready. Come on.
Let's have Robert over here. Where's Robert? Robert's not around, huh? Okay. Okay, well, maybe you should stand up over here and interview Reggie. No, I'm not going to interview Reggie,
no.
Am I? No. No. Okay.
Say hi
you
to
want
Robert.
To interview me? No, I don't want to say hi to. Okay, happy birthday, Robert. Now, you ask me some questions.
My turn.
Okay, I'll interview her.
He's just thrilled to have everybody here. He sends his thanks. He's exhausted. He thinks this is great. It was. And it's only a success because you people are happy. That's what counts. We want everybody to be happy. Party. Go back.
My day, just the same as your day. Happy B-Day to you, brother. Class of 75, we down, stomped down, kicking the head, hope to die. But I'm glad you didn't forget where you lay and come from, brother, and I like that in you. And may whoever lay and walk with you, whether lay and be God or Almighty, Allah, Kwanzaa, whatever they lay and say, may you lay and be with you, brother, because, ooh, you see that pretty lady? Give me a chick.
Birthday, Robert Townsend. I hope you will be receiving my videotape pretty soon. I hope I can be a part of your future movies these days. Happy birthday. I would just like to say, I hope that you have, or I wish you the best of luck on all of your videos.
Can I come in?
Are you ready for me? Yes, I would like to say I really enjoyed myself. This year was the
This day was the best day this year. Usually you used to say that you have a revolution, but this day, this year, was my best day. And I really enjoyed myself.
Hi, how are you?
We came out to enjoy yourself with Robert. We're glad you came out. Romel, we're glad you're doing the photo, and I'm glad I'm doing this last part of the interview because I was trying to work hard.
Is your girlfriend around somewhere silly?
Yeah.
And happy birthday, Robert, and I hope you have many, many more. Yeah,
we ain't taking no prisoners tonight. Thank you, Romel, for your famous saga. We want to thank everybody who came out to support Robert Townsend, and we hope everybody had a nice night.
Happy birthday, Robert.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year and Merry Christmas and Happy Thanksgiving and all that good stuff.
Thank you. Thank you. Good night, Robert.
Thank you. Now, brothers are riding me like a pony. I'm no phony, I'm the only real macaroni playing the mic like it's supposed to be played. New Jacks, you all should have stayed out of the business. What is this, amateur night at the Apollo? Get off this stage, I'm enraged. Just like a lion trapped inside of a cage, I'm the real king. Rap is a jungle, I never understood how could one go to a party. Watch me stand around and jock me, become a rapper, then try to rock me. Screaming like a demon, you're screaming and dreaming. I'm from the old school, I used to see men die for less. But I'm not living that way, I let my mic do the talking and let the music play.